Oklahoma City Police released the name of the suspect shot by police on the southwest side. Police say Christopher Britton first stabbed a victim near Southeast 89th and Bryant. He drove away, and an officer tried to pull him over near Southwest 104th and Western. Police say Britton got out of his car and charged an officer with a knife. That's when the officer shot him. Britton was treated at the hospital, then booked into jail.